Why is my home heater not blowing hot air?
Accept the answers from us.
The furnace is blowing cold air first. Check to make sure the thermostat is set correctly. You will want to make sure that the fan control is set to auto and not on. If the thermostat appears set correctly, turn off your heater at the thermostat and check the filter. If the filter is dirty, replace it.